Well, I got a little bedroom soap I made here the other day. Unwrap it for you. The top of it looks all marbled. A little bit sticky, but so marbled on the top, and you can't really tell until you cut into it. I'll let this dry a little bit, and then I'll come cut it. I'll show you what it looks like after it's cut. Okay, I got the soap cut. I'm gonna show it to you. See how it's each piece is marbled different. It's got the darkest color on top.